right there, and just camp out here. Okay.
The tax collector is violating the law and constitutional rights by refusing to process original concealed weapons or firearms licenses when she reopens on June the 1st. She is singling out, picking and choosing, what she has no authority to do, what she will process.